All right, guys, live with my first time streaming on Showdown. Full disclosure, I played it earlier today to make sure everything would run smoothly. And it's a good thing I did, because if I hadn't, I wouldn't have found these settings that I needed to set up to make sure it was running smoothly. The game not changed. The config file runs at 30-40 FPS average after I tweaked the settings, after I tweaked my graphic card settings. With the config changes, if I wasn't streaming, I'd be up at 85 FPS, and while streaming, I'm in the 60s, high 60s, low 70s, according to the counter. So I think that's pretty good, considering the FPS I was getting before. It's in potato mode, but it's still pretty good. I got the gist of playing the game, so it's not like I'm going to be a noob about the whole thing. So let's just jump into it then. I'm going to try to play with some randoms, but let me just make sure my audio is good. Push to talk. Alright, it's good. With a random. I don't know if anyone's gonna be around, but if anyone else is playing, let me check. Not too many people have it, but I don't see anyone. Random. The daytime mission? I don't think I chose my group. So find out. Hey, how's it going? Important. Well, at least chat while you're waiting for it to load. It just takes a while. What a while is. So this take a while. And there's not too many people play randoms. Maybe just play by themselves or invite people. Probably takes a while to fill up the teams. Oh, nice. I changed the colors of the overlay a little bit. The green is a lot more gentler to the eyes. The other one was a bit sharper, you know? I hope it looks okay. Loading map. What if this is how it's gonna be? It's a lot of. Oh wait, it's loading because the screen went black. Cool that they have this chat system here. Almost want to which yeah okay just making sure should bind a just bind something real quick. Hopefully this game hasn't started yet. Not exactly though. What audio. Step out here. So then. Okay. Yeah. Hey, can you hear me? Made it in. You there?
Hello?
Hey.
That's 45.
Oh man, the FPS is really taking a tank here. Might not be. Ah, so it's on potato mode and it's still having a bunch of issues. Well, it wasn't right before, but. FPS is slowly increasing. Yeah, sure. That's fine. See someone? My stamina's down. That's probably why. They optimize this soon. It's pretty good.
Up here.
Close.
Oh, it's back that way. 150.
To figure out how to speed this up, get rid of some other process in the background or something. It's choppy for me. I don't know how it looks like for you guys. For some reason, it looks like it's a little smoother for the stream. Brass knuckles are pretty useful, I guess, huh?
But annoying having to walk to reach the
end. Yeah, so no one hears you. Yes. Wow, that was pretty bad.
Accident.
I don't know if I'm gonna be able to play this on stream, guys. It's pretty bad. Running really for the stream. Maybe if I lower my bitrate for now. So we have the two clues there. Last one. Someone in here. FPS is going up, probably because there's not a lot going on around here.
That guy's a pain in the ass takedown.
Oh,
it's you, it takes like all your health.
Yeah, look at all these shrubbery and stuff, it's really killing my graphics, or my FPS. Could fight him.
all you just want.
Me?
Wrong with him. Just hit that guy by accident.
Really? That's close. I think we should wait for them.
Okay. And my FPS is going up. I'm not moving, but. Man, that was really choppy, huh? Man, just the game? It is just a game. This would be more of a playoff stream game, I guess, huh?
We're taking on a long time.
To be fighting, huh? Here we go. As soon as we start shooting someone. You're fighting with someone that's gonna probably start lag spiking pretty bad.
I see him. He's... I see him.
Oh yeah.
Knocked him out. Red in that wall there, he's down. Watch for his buddy. I think he's just to the southeast of the birds move.
It sounds like he's attracting people. Here he is.
One hit. He went down? You go down?
Yeah, they both. I think they both just went off to the side. First kill.
Okay. kill this guy behind me. The lag in this game, it's hard to kill people.
Yeah. I got one kill.
Yeah, it must be a different team then. The guy I killed right here. So that's two teams now.
You can't loot them, right?
No. Wish you could, because then you can get like better weapons if you're low rank or something.
If this game is like this, I'm wondering how this game from Tarkov is gonna be.
It was a sweet shot too, he kept moving back and forth and shot him through the bushes.
I think the FPS is improving because there's less people. Yeah.
They probably killed his teammate. He was just waiting there.
Oh, for them to come out. That makes sense.
It's probably just too low. I guess we might as well.
Low on primary though.
I'm not sure if you can get in there. Ammo. I wish it indicated the player's alive. And if you downed a guy or killed a guy.
My vision. Where is it? Oh man.
Oh shit. Get near a barrel, I'll shoot the barrel. Help back here. That's to the left. Alright, this is the way out. Oh, you forgot to banish. We forgot.
I didn't see an option. I'm low on ammo.
Ammo box ready. Shock and ammo. Okay, here's your way out. Of them. Then we're gonna go south. Okay.
Alright. Six a while. So now I'm pushing 30 FPS. But I'm not like not moving, you know? The dark vision, that's pretty cool. Almost there. Very good concept of a game. Here we go. Chase by whatever that thing is. Okay. Yes, it's getting better. Has to be because there's no one else around. Creature wise. Alright, dude. Like, man. Guess there's no like running faster with a knife or whatever. Lag is pretty good. Dogs behind us. Watch your back. Oh, and yeah.
What? Add each other on. Why do you on Steam? Is that your Steam name too?
Yeah, it's a zero at the end.
Zero at the end?
Yeah, the O is a zero. Well, I survived. Barely. Gotta figure out this FPS thing, man. I don't know. I don't know how often I'll be able to play this game, or stream it anyway. Playing it won't be a problem. It's the streaming it with this computer. It's a 2014 Asus ROG laptop. It's good for most things, but this game is probably still too alpha for me to play it, but let's see. Let me look at it. The game is taking forever to load up, to load back up. Can't even do anything right now. I need it now. Can't pull up anything. Let's see. Can tap out. Oh. See how many more games I can do this for. How many more matches anyway? Can't even imagine the rigs some of these streamers must have to play this game and smoothly stream it. I mean, all the pro streamers, they have like dual streaming setups, right? Gaming PC and then a streaming PC. I don't know if it's going to come back. I could try to see what other things I could stop. I don't see anything else running really. Yeah, else is. CPU's speed going up. It's not. Oh, there it is. I need to get that. Oh, no. I don't need to overclock it. It's pretty bad, though, huh? Just trying to load up and it can't. In between games. I'm looking at my source monitor and its CPU is at like 60% and it spikes up to 90. Nothing's happening. ...140 running processes. It could be why, right? Some of these. I don't think any of these are going to really make a difference. could try speeding up the game itself, but it is high priority. Oh, access denied. The game itself can't be changed. That's kind of weird. But the screen that you guys are seeing isn't even the screen that I'm seeing. I can see the loading screen with the axe. It says investigate compounds to find clues and help track targets down. I'm gonna have to just reload the game. Yeah, I think I'm just gonna have to reload the game. This is not good, man. This is not good at all. I'd lower my bitrate down, if that would help. There's the 3000s. Right. Hopefully it doesn't kill the stream quality too bad. Here we go. I don't have anything else running. Even closed Firefox. Going on. Enter. So I know you guys can see it, but for some reason it's crashed for me. They said Alt Enter should fix it, but Alt plus Enter, it's not. Still there. Come on. It's very unfortunate. It's really hoping that continues to play this game on stream tonight. It hasn't even been an hour. Might have to switch games after this. And I'm disappointed. But it's to be expected. It's a pre-alpha. think even. I don't even think it's alpha. But I mean, like, you know, if you have to alter the config to improve the game, a little tough. Alright, let's see if I can do this. Okay. Wait a second. Oh, it's because I'm not connected. There we go. Right. Where? Mission 2. Day to daytime random except ended up with him. How about that? We're chatting about trying to queue up. It's pretty cool. All right, here we go. We'll see how long this... I mean, it actually loaded up pretty fast. So I don't know if you guys can see, but it's just loading on a black screen, just a red mouse. It loaded a lot faster this time though, so I wonder if the game itself will run a little better. I'm actually getting a loading screen now, so that's good.
I average around 40 to 50 FPS, and I got a 1080 Ti.
But if you altered the config, yeah, if you altered the config, you might get a pretty good jump.
When the frames jump all over the place, it's hard to shoot.
I'll send you the config thing later if you want. Can you hear me right now? I don't think you could hear me. For some reason, I don't know if my mic works for queuing.
Do you have a push to talk?
Yeah, I'm using the push to talk.
Yeah, it doesn't allow you to do it until it loads in. Hopefully, it does go. If you have it on all talk all the time, then you can talk.
Thank you. actually not doing too bad right now, surprisingly. Seems to be running better this time for some reason. There might still be some hope for this game. This looks a little better. I wonder if there's more than potato mode, like a lower setting. It's doing better. It's a good thing. Oh man. Burn my health. It's not good. Yeah, so I can't use that third max. Pretty bad. Might not survive this game.
If you hold the flash button, it can one hit him. ammo there. Clues here in the end, yeah. Spiders. Fighting it.
Oof. That's be when other players are around. Out west, that's... What the heck happened?
Got blown up. One guy's down.
See where that thing came from. Alright, let's see how fast this game loads now. The tapping sound. What the heck is that? Oh. Nice. Ah, oh, I get the dusters thing. Let's see if he still wants to play. Too bad you can't spectate unless you died too. wonder if I play by myself, if... What would it be? So I need to get my hunters. A hunter. Let's see. The knife. The other gun. Machete. Firebomb. I'll go with Cold Justice. Mission 2, random. Accept. Let's see if it puts me with. The random. And there's not that much people playing this game, you know? He joins the queue then. Another time. Oh well. Tress solo. Nighttime. Supposedly the nighttime. Once you get a better FPS. Maybe a couple more games of this, and then we'll switch to PUBG or something, I don't know. Let's see. To see who else is interested in playing, but let's see. Counter-Strike is always good. H1. Okay. Game, but they need to optimize it. It's more playable for streamers, I guess. I don't know how people are playing with like 10 FPS, 20 FPS. Excuse me. Here we go. Let's see how much better the nighttime one is. Hopefully it's a lot better. Okay. What if I should just switch to a decent this? Yeah. Loading faster, it's good. Yeah, this might be my last game anyway. Nighttime seems like it'd be pretty fun, but there, it's inside, right? Inside. Next to it. There it is, I see it. That thing out, dude. Shit. If I go in there, he's gonna go. Oh. Where are you? need ammo. Four bullets left, dude. Am I dead? Six. I don't have any more of those? Attacking me there. Okay, so next time. Maybe I'll wait for someone else to kill it. I don't know. I only had one left. I was in a bad spot. Try one more. Hang on. How can I upgrade? Points. Very good points. See how this one does. Oh, so, yeah. Potato mode. I already have potato mode, I'm pretty sure. My maps do not provide more. No one seems to have an answer. I think what I did for getting potato mode is probably as good as it's going to get. It's best played off stream, I guess. Probably have to come back to it if it's optimized a bit. It's a good game. I like the concept. You know, find clues and re-clues that allow you to find the monster, whatever it's called. Then you kill it a specific way, and then you can banish it. After you banish it, you get the bounty. You have to just keep with the bounty alive. If you don't get the bounty and someone else does, you have to escape the game. Otherwise, you lose your character. Man, it's loading, but... This is where I was last map. something heavy. Oh, so it's up here somewhere. Game seems to be running a little more smoothly. Oh, it's nice. Run. Over there. Someone was already here. People are fighting over that way. Going at it over there. I don't run into any dogs. I feel like I'm gonna run into some dogs here. Second clues over here. To someone over here. They're busy with each other, which is good for me. Stuck. Oh. I'm just gonna go for it. Somewhere. Alright, let's see. South. Southwest 240. Oh crap. Probably people in here. This time. Okay, so to my west, approaching crematorium. Smell is already here. Something here. Someone was already here, but no one's fighting him yet. Waiting. Teaming. Must be teaming. They must not have found him yet. Maybe they don't know he's down there. Attacking him. Raiding? Trying to scare him off or something? I don't know what they're trying to do. You're not attacking him? It's gonna suck, dude. I'm lying. Lagging pretty good. I can't see anything in here. Let's try and sneak up on them. Bunch of teamers. Hey, follow my voice. Bummer. Well, I'm officially deterred. I think it's time to switch.